I'm happy for them, aren't you?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
It's called Bird Paradise.
Whatever.
It's like a bullseye. Why would I?
Whatever. Whatever.
Are you serious?
Oh, yeah, whatever.
No, and...
I don't care what you think right now. Stop talking.
Better shut up!
Look at that game, by the way.
Hey, shut up.
Appreciate a demonstration, okay, but okay, not a perfection.
Get out and stop talking. Just breathe for me, okay? Winifred, we're using weapons, okay? Maxie, shut up, get in the car, and wait for us.
Role-playing is really in right now. I mean, there was an article in Crimson, Patrick and Robin, if
okay,
you
we
tried
did
it.
Stop talking, please.
Sonny, I'm ready to offer a full confession that
no,
I...
No, 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 be quiet.
Jacko hadn't realized that Stone Cold had entered into a romantic... sexual... cheap hookup with a Slavic seductress, but his eyes cannot possibly be deceiving
stop,
him.
Stop, Spinelli, stop.
I'm gonna take Spinelli with
no,
me.
No, he has to work.
Who died and made
Max, shut up! Not after what happened with Claudia.
Stop talking. South isn't a straight one. Johnny, you gotta stop talking. Just say, how do you know North and South in the dark?
Spinelli and I, we would never judge. That would be hypocritical.
I think that might be a little too much unwanted information.
It was the plastic cup.
Okay, that's stop right there. I don't need...
I'm not gonna let Lucky, who turns back on...
Shut up! Does it mention anything about being quiet?
Indeed it does.
Okay, try that. Do I incriminate myself... a lot.
I have nothing to say without my attorney.
Got nothing to say without my attorney. I have nothing to say without my lawyer. I have nothing to say without my lawyer.
I've got nothing to say to you without my lawyer. Well,
your lawyer's on his way, but don't worry.
I'm not saying anything without my lawyer.
I have nothing to say without your attorney. I've heard that before. All right, look.
I have nothing to say without my
lawyer.
That's your answer for everything, isn't it?
Get out of my house! Jason, no! Jason, no! Come here. Stop it! No, stop! Get off! Jason, kill him! Jason!
Let's see.
If Jason finds you here, he will kill you with his bare hands.
Why does everybody want to kill me with their bare hands?
Would you stop ogling that redhead? She's not even your type.
You are so wrong, Diane.
Oh my God, it's Sam.
On second thought, take her.
You promise to wear those boots at least once a week?
Well, yeah.
It was pretty ingenious, and I had costumes and
costumes.
Oh, yeah. You want to see?
Costumes?
Yeah.
This time with you, whatever you had to do to get it.
But Spinelli is a genius. He found your marriage certificate with Brenda, and then he duplicated all of her stuff and put my picture in place. And then I just thought, yeah, I'll wear my sunglasses, and then they won't recognize me from my last visit. I'm just really glad she's in Rome.